I'm living my best life. I don't give a fuck about you.
I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you niggas. I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you niggas. I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you niggas. I'm living my best life.
Good morning, guys. Go ahead and say good morning.
Hey.
Yeah. Anyways, let's get ready for day one of Head in the Clouds, day two of KCON, and who else knows what I'll get into tonight. This is my fit for the day. Let me see if I can get like So we've got the Head in the Clouds t-shirt. This cute mesh, it's actually a bathing suit cover up.
Oh shit, sorry.
Gloria. got jean shorts on, got these tights. I'm making sure to keep my tattoo out the sun because I just got it yesterday. Shoes, I will be wearing my dirty beat up Vans because this is a festival and the Rose Bowl Stadium is dirty. But yeah. So, hi. Oh, and we're getting ready on my bed today. Well, it's not my bed, but you know what I meant. So right now we are getting ready for Head in the Clouds. Let's hope A, my makeup doesn't melt off, B, my wig doesn't melt off, C, I'm also trying to go to KCON tonight. How I'm gonna get from Pasadena to LA in time to see ATs is a problem for later. But you know, I'm just putting my setting powder because I don't want to look greasy. I am going to be sweaty. And let's just hope today I can remember to record because that is my biggest problem. I get so enthralled and I know when I see Chunga, I'm going to be like, oh. So. Really liking my hair today. It's giving, what is it giving? It's giving brain fart. House of Juicy Couture, season 3, legendary. If you know, you know. Anime ball.
Hi class! Today I'm going to teach you how to kill me!
LA. I'm probably gonna be late, but that's what VIP's for. Right now I'm walking to my car. There goes parking enforcement giving out tickets. I got one yesterday. But yeah, so I'm probably gonna stop and get some food first, and then I'll head over to Rose Bowl Stadium. because Head in the Clouds is all the way in Pasadena. It is hot. Cross with discretion, guys. Always look both ways, even though I'm recording. I hope my car didn't get towed or I didn't get any tickets. Honestly, life hack, if you ever are in an area where you know you get tickets, just put your old ticket on top. I do it all the time, especially in Seattle. There's no parking in Seattle. No free parking, at least. Alrighty, so let's head over. So I just parked and now we're here at the Rose Bowl Stadium. I have VIP, so I know there's, if they let them in already, there's not gonna be a line for me. But I remember how it was like standing in that general admissions last year. But I know, tips for anyone in the future, go to the bathroom either while you're waiting in line or when you first get in, because I'm not using the restroom for the rest of the day. Ugh, I'm just gonna cut across these people. Excuse me. Sorry, excuse me.
Are you good? Is that good?
Yeah. Yeah, so I'm heading in. Catch you inside. Alrighty guys, so I made it through security. As per usual, Head in the Cloud security sucks. They don't check anything. As long as you don't set the metal detector off and you have your keys in your hand, they don't really care. Gonna head first. Today, honestly, I will be leaving early to go to KCON, and I'm really only here for Chunga. But I don't know why they put these two events on the same weekend, so bye. Rising stage is so far from the door. Like, last time when I had general admission, I had to book it. Like, I ran. It's not the blue today. It's not the glass, the cloud, the nails. Have this wonderful tea, even though it was expensive as fuck, of course, you know.
You guys have a good one.
Thank you.
Yep, have a nice one. How you doing, ma'am?
I'm well, how are you?
All right, have a good evening.
Thank you.
I love your glasses.
Thank you. So we have now entered the VIP area. It's not much, it's just the grassy area. There's the stage.
Yeah.
Yeah, just to show you guys around. You can see the stage pretty well from here, even if you like are just here. One thing I do like about coming ahead in the class is the security. Like, when I was stuck at Barricade, because I saw like CL and all of them up on front row and like Saweetie, I could not get out. But security, fortunately enough, will help you hop the fence, hop the barricade, whatever to do to get you out, which is amazing. So yeah.
When I say ho, ho, I want you guys to say Gene, okay? Ho!
Gene!
Ho!
Gene!
Say it all together!
Ho, Gene!
Nice. Now, this next song I'm about to do is actually a song for an upcoming EP, Swing.
Woo!
My very first EP ever. So.
Thank you. Okay. So if I sing, you sing the next part. Okay. Roller coaster. Roller coaster. Perfect. Thank you.
Alrighty, everyone. So Chunga just finished performing, and now I have to book it to KCON. So let's see if I make it on time. Speaking of that, today at Chunga's performance, I was at Barricade, and Eddie Nam. I think it was Eddie, it might have been Brian, I can't remember, but one of the Nam brothers and WSJN were in like the South Bay VIP section, and I absolutely love WSJN. If you guys don't know who WSJN is, please go look them up, watch the drama 2125, and shout out to Kim Bona. I fucking made it, y'all. Like, you will not believe how fucking close I wasn't to making it. Now I just gotta figure out what line is whose and where the fuck do I go. Sorry, I'm recording like right in my face. But I will see you guys inside. Bye.
Okay, guys, I made it inside.
I'd like to specially thank everyone for being here. We hope
and that is Alex from
Rania. LA so far. If you haven't stopped by the Toyota GR Music Garage yet, please make sure you do so. You can show up.
Thank you.
So KCON is over. Well, day one. Jesus, where did I park?
Ooh.
Yep. Sorry, saw people running. I run with them. But they took my selfie stick because I forgot it was in my bag, and you can't have them in the venue. But it's okay. Yeah. Oh, my voice is almost gone. I'm so tired and I'm starving. I need to find food within the next hour. So I don't know how I'm gonna take videos tomorrow though without my fucking stick. Also, that's a lot of Mercedes vans. Anyways, ATs looked amazing. I wish they had more time. Okay, I found out where all the fucking vans are parked. Sorry, this video is so off topic. Like, I'm just embracing everything. Alrighty, hi guys, change of plans. I thought I was going to go find food, but then I saw the vans. So I'm gonna stay here until the vans leave. And then I'll find food. Last time I saw vans, I saw Stray Kids. But that was in Seattle. So, we'll see.
Come on, come on. Do it, baby, take it, baby. Do it, baby, take it, baby. Do it, baby.